that your whole experience of existence, your whole experience of life is completely dictated by what's going on in your mind.
Yeah.
Your thoughts create your reality. That's it. If you're having non-judgmental, compassionate, sweet, positive, uplifting thoughts, you'll have a good life. And if you don't, you won't. That's the whole of the game.